pretend ocean.
I am? Oh, that's why my feet are getting wet. So what kind of game are you playing?
We're pretending to be explorers.
Oh, did you learn about explorers at school?
Uh-huh. Explorers are people who go places and learn about the world. Some of them traveled in ships, climbed mountains, or even flew in rockets. But we don't have any of those things.
Well, I think I have everything you need to be real explorers.
You do? Where?
Oh, boy. Well, right back. As a mouth. Oh, nice catching, everybody.
Oh, you too.
Well, you see, there's one box for each of your five senses, the things you use to explore your world every day. With our eyes, we
see.
With our ears, we
hear.
With our fingers, we can
touch.
With our nose, we
smell.
With our mouth, we
taste.
I am an eye. Sometimes I need some glasses to see the best I can.
With our eyes we see, with our ears we hear, with our fingers we can touch. With our nose we smell, with our mouth we taste. Don't thank you very much.
Good, Keisha. Now, Daddy.
I am an ear. If I'm working, you can hear. Please don't put things inside me. I'd like to make that clear.
With our eyes we see, with our ears we hear, with our fingers we can touch. With our nose we smell, with our mouth we taste. No, thank you very much.
Your turn, Linda.
You know me. A finger that lets you touch. I can tell if it's hot or cold or if it's smooth or rough.
With our eyes we see, with our ears we hear, with our fingers we can touch. With our nose we smell, with our mouth we taste. No, thank you very much.
On an elephant, I'm a chunk. With me, you'll smell the difference between a flower and a skunk.
With our eyes we see, with our ears we hear, with our fingers we can touch. With our nose we smell, with our mouth we taste. No, thank you very much.
I am a mouth. I'm the one that lets you taste. With me, you enjoy your dinner, so it won't go to waste.
With our eyes we see, with our ears we hear, with our fingers we can touch. With our nose we smell, with our mouth we taste. No, thank you very much.
Good job,
Barney, what's inside these boxes?
Some fun surprises. Because with five different senses, we can have five kinds of fun.
Yeah, we can. Can we open one now?
Sure. This box has a hand on it, because we use our hands to touch. And there are lots of interesting things inside. How do they feel to you?
Oh, a bunny. His fur feels very soft. I've got sandpaper. It feels scratchy and rough.
This rock is kind of heavy. It feels hard and smooth.
What's this, Barney?
That's finger paint, Linda. You can squeeze some out and tell us how it feels.
It feels cool and squishy.